SWAT team in Redondo Beach was created back in 1968, and it was created out of a need to have a group of highly trained, specialized police officers that could respond to situations that surpass what the average patrol officer is capable of dealing with. That includes having specialized weaponry and equipment, and then most importantly, the specialized training that goes along with that. In the city of Redondo Beach, we do not have the call-outs like a lot of other police departments have, such as Los Angeles Police Department or Los Angeles Sheriff's Department. However, we prepare for all the same types of incidents because you just never know when one's going to come up in any city or when we may be called upon to assist another city. So the types of incidents that the Redondo Beach SWAT team is regularly involved in are high-risk search warrants for dangerous felony suspects or suspects that are suspected of dealing narcotics. Also, we participate in VIP protection when we have high-profile individuals that come to the city to provide speeches or have meetings or other engagements. Our team is trained to provide a safe environment for them to carry out their business without any sort of interruption. Occasionally, we will have suspects that are suspected of some sort of crime that refuse to come out of a location. We call those barricades, and we will deploy the SWAT team to use specialized assets, equipment, and resources to safely get the wanted person out of whatever location they are fortified in the manner as safe as possible, minimize the danger to the community and also the officers that are on scene.